Norfolk Southern confirming that four empty coal hopper train cars flew off the tracks around 8 o'clock Friday night, but certainly not the first time a train has derailed in Altoona. Lauren Hensley has the latest in this story tonight.
I'm standing in the exact same spot where I was last September to tell you about 17 cars slipping off the tracks in Altoona.
Norfolk Southern confirms that four cars flew off the tracks around 8 Friday night. But for neighbors living near here, it's not the first time this has happened so close to home.
Right now I'm living about three or four blocks up from these tracks, and you can just hear boom, boom, boom.
This is what it looked like Saturday morning as crews began to repair the railroad tracks and clean up after a four-car train derailment in Altoona. According to a spokesperson with Norfolk Southern, the train weighed about 13,000 tons and stretched nearly 8,000 feet and was traveling to Allentown when the accident happened.
Altoona is a crew change point, so the train was pulling into the yard when the 14th through the 17th hit cars derailed.
The train was pulling 139 cars, 96 of them were loaded, some of them hauling hazardous materials. 43 were empty, and luckily it was four empty cars that toppled over. No one was injured. But some community members say they're concerned about the safety of the railroad.
So many accidents waiting to happen on this line here, it's pathetic.
Just 8 months earlier, September 2014, a train carrying passenger vans and cars derailed in Altoona, sending vans flying into the air. A total of 17 cars derailed from the tracks, but Norfolk Southern saying safety is always a top priority.
There's no reason to be concerned about any safety matters.
There's no word on what caused this accident to happen. Reporting in Altoona, Lauren Hensley, 6 News.